All right, here in Springfield, Illinois, it is snowing quite a bit, and I got my dog out here, Snuggles, as my doggy. And I also want to show you my bird, Indy, and he is actually right there. And I got this new leash for him that allows him to be outside, and it's basically a aviator harness. And this is the first time he's actually ever been outside for this amount of time, and he doesn't really know what to do with the harness yet. He seems to still be kind of adjusting to it, but it's a great harness. It allows him to get outside and fly around a little bit without me losing him, and it's attached with I guess like an elastic type cord, and then you can see it kind of goes around your hand where you can hold it. It's a very durable harness, and so I just brought him out here just to kind of let him be outside and let him experience nature, just to kind of see what he'll do. He's actually a racing pigeon, so I found him in 2005, and that was actually the year that he was born, and he was in a race going back to Evansville, Indiana, and that year it was really dry, and so he basically got dehydrated. I found him and rehabilitated him. It took about 2 weeks to rehabilitate him, and he's doing great now. So this is actually one of the few times he's ever been outside, other than when he was in that race in 2005. And right now it's 2011, so, but he seems to like it. He's shaking a little bit because I don't know if he's used to the cold, but maybe later I can post some videos that show him kind of flying around on this harness, but I think he's still kind of getting used to it a little bit. What do you think, Indy?